Thousands have been killed and millions have been displaced.
Relentless bombing by the Saudi-led coalition.
This is what the world's largest humanitarian crisis looks like.
One of the deadliest conflicts in the world.